When I was 23, I was offered a position at a 3 Michelin starred restaurant in Chicago. Since there's only one now, it should be really easy to guess which one. They also invented the famous floating edible balloon. Sadly, it was far from my dream job. It's been a while now, so I'm over it.